Yeah, it's, I've, you know, I just got this going pretty good. I got the gear up finally for the time, so this is a one step.
I was saying, does it look like it's going for power? I talked to a guy, he used to sell the aircraft, and he's had those jets, and he was telling me that when they're made, do you know the turbine ones?
Oh, yeah.
When they created one, yellow aircraft, and then were the first ones to create that. And the body just has more lift. And I asked them, is that why it has, so they have like a ball, like any aircraft does, but it's lower. And I said, why does that 15 line Skymaster come in so fast on landing? Because it has scaled thinly, real thinly, and the body stays. He said it's not so much the difference, any airport. And he said the difference is one will do 130, the other one will be 200. Because one is going to come 30, so they like to do, they come in slower.
Yeah.
Because you have, turbines were already common, so you don't have to worry about pound weight ratio and lift and as much as they scale.
Well, the ARF version that I got came out when they had turbines. Mm-hmm. They had an earlier kit, which was like 12-8 miles. I don't know if they made any changes, probably not, because I use the same mold.
I think it's just
right
there.
The other thing is the inlets on the F-15. In fact,
yours are all the way up. Mine are tilted down.
Right.
You mentioned that too. In fact,
too.
On drag.
In fact, there was a F-15 made by. They actually had it. Oh, right. High speed.
You know, I was just playing earlier, right? I got to go with the song.
And then,
I'm not mad at you.
Anyway, but the guy actually mentioned
the wrestling face. Is that what it is?
I said, how? Well, my buddy Chris told me that the ducts are they're variable on the real one because the airspeed has to be slowed down to go into the engine.
Right.
And,
Michael,
if you didn't ask me to put it in. Anyway, and when they're up, you get full lift. When they're down, it actually makes